What's up guys, my name is Emil and welcome to my channel Tech and Toys. So today in this video tutorial I'll be covering guys how to install a hacked game in your iOS 5 device running an iOS 9 to 9.3.5 and later iOS 10 to 10.0.2. So it doesn't require jailbreak, no computer. So first of all you need to head over to the Safari. After that you need to go into the website I've given in the description. The website is premieringhackedgame.bitvolume.com. So in this website you can see lots of the hack games. So here are lots of the hack games such as Angry Old, Minecraft, Temple Run, Subway Surfer, Bike Race, PewDiePie, Games, GTA San Andreas, GTA Vice City, GTA Liberty City. So let's download one of this game. So let's try Fruit Ninja. After you tap on any kind of the games, you would get a pop-up to install it in your home screen, then just tap on install. After that wait for about a few seconds and go into your home screen. And you could see the app will be installing in your home screen like this. Fruit Ninja has been installing and it can install without any problem. It doesn't require airplane mode trick or any kind of the dead trick. So I'll be right back once it's done. So guys, you can see here Fruit Ninja has got installed. To open it, just tap on it. As you are in iOS 9 and above, you need to head over to the setting, general, profile and device manager under the VPN, then tap on campaign marocain. After that, just trust this application by going into the certain profile. After that, let's move to our home screen and just try to open the Fruit Ninja, and it will open and I'll be showing you the some part of the gameplay. Wait for it to get load. So while downloading through this source, you may get a little kind of that. Just tap on the cross button. Just tap on quit. So let's go to the any kind of the mode. So guys, you can see here lots of the currency and the fruits. So guys, that's it for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. If you have any questions, write down in the comment section and I'll be catching you guys real soon.